About the landing zone where we had ceasefire. That does look good because it seems we secured the place. So, what can we do? Still just down to a few guys. Right. Oh, some refugees in back. Oh, shooting, scout team. Again, just down to a tank. Hopefully we can work another ceasefire or something. Gonna work the tank from the middle, or gonna move this way from the top. I can get the tank up into open country up here. Should be just a into absolutely everything they've got. She then mortars. Okay, let's do that. Scouts to cover. Yeah, they'll just draw fire. Okay. Three mortars. Meaty stuff. Team. Oh, that's a lot of grenades. Boom. Oh.
We didn't get staff.
Are you gonna move or what? He's off. He's had enough. He's had enough for hiding in the hedge. That's what he's going from.
Put up a shot.
Oh, you've been twice now. No, no interested. It's gone fanatic now. It's only fanatical. No need to the charge. Oh, there's a little right there. Yeah, he's berserk again. I'm gonna get you, recon guy. He's gonna get someone. Please get into combat. Get into hand-to-hand combat. He just snorted the vickers. Is the MG guy panicking? Really? Got the most effective weapon. Shit himself. Standard. Ackerman.
Hier raus!
Thank you. It's time to spawn the front down here. Disappearing, which is just a tank. Oh my god.
That's blue! Come over! Yes,
do I have any guys here? No.
Pull me here raus! Incoming!
Pick up your weapon.
Just run around with the tank and taking things out.
Pass on the munition.
I'll take a ceasefire. Yeah, okay, that's fine. As long as we've got a presence on this map, it's fine. The landing zone remains in German control, so operation shouldn't be getting a lot of supplies, but probably is. Okay, vertical rotation, right.